his opponent from Charleston, South Carolina, weighing in at 300 pounds, the All-American Wolf Michael Hancock.
As a reminder, falls count anywhere, guys, here in this upcoming one-on-one matchup.
Which means we'll likely see these two superstars taking the fight all over this arena, Cole. Heck, they might even spill out into Main Street. We've seen that before.